Hello, I'm Amma Penting-Milam, AIM High Program Director. Thank you for joining us as we celebrate our AIM High School and College graduates. We all wanted an in-person ceremony, and we hope to do so next year, but we figured we'd take some time out today to honor our recent grads virtually. To say it's been a very challenging year would be an incredible understatement. But if there's one thing I do know, is that our AIM High kids tackle challenges head on with resilience, grit, and grace. This is proven by the fact that our high school grads are heading to more and most selective colleges throughout Illinois and the country. Our college grads, you guys did it, will soon be walking the halls of business, finance, law, academia, nonprofit, medicine, and so much more. I'm beyond proud of all of your accomplishments because I know that you all earned your accolades. To the class of 2021, you hold a really special place in my heart. I actually started working at Companies That Care September 2015, and my very first assignment was to plan and host a three-day college bus trip for 40 high school juniors. I was terrified. Would the trip be a success? Would we make it to the campuses on time? Most importantly, how would the students receive me? Within hours into the trip, I knew that I was so lucky to have found this job and to have found you all. The chats behind the bus with Vanessa during our long stretch between Ohio and Tennessee taught me how to listen intently to more soft-spoken students. Our infamous dinner at Antioch taught me how to remain patient and communicate clearly. The all-night game of tag you guys insisted on playing at our hotel in Indiana taught me how to function on 3 hours of sleep. This is all to say that in so many ways, you guys taught me how to be a better leader, mentor, and an all-around better person. We ended our college trip with going around and sharing our why. Why I want to go to college. Some of you shared that you wanted to make your families proud. Others said that a college degree is the only way you knew how to give yourself the life you've always envisioned for yourself. Some of you were honest and said you wanted to experience a good old college party. Whatever your why was, it kept you grounded and it kept you focused. And today you can say proud and loud, I am a college graduate. So the AIM High class of 2025, oh my gosh, I miss seeing you guys in person, the laughs and the talks and the tears that we shared during Leadership Institute, the summer internship or group will always be etched in my heart. I can't believe it was 4 years ago. I was sitting across the desk from you, Tania, asking you why you wanted to join AIM High. You said you weren't exactly sure where you wanted to go to college, but you knew that you wanted to be a nurse so that you can care for people in need. Now you're headed to Northern Illinois University to pursue a major in nursing. I love that for you. I also loved watching you and your peers realize your talents and become more confident in your abilities. In the past 4 years, you guys have motivated each other, applauded each other, given each other support, and held each other accountable. So much so that I'm proud to announce that 90% of the AIM High class of 2025 will be graduating with a 3.0 or above in a global pandemic. How fantastic. As you leave home and get settled to your respective campuses, I hope you remember two very important things. You belong there and you are capable. If you need a reminder of how awesome you are, call AIM High. If you're ever hungry, call AIM High. If you need money for books or tuition, call AIM High. If you're not sure if you need to drop calc and take intro to anthropology instead, call AIM High. If you simply miss a familiar voice, call AIM High. We'll pick up. I'll now hand it off to Shannon Guider, AIM High class of 2025. Shannon will be attending the University of Illinois Urbana-Champaign in the fall, and has a few words for her peers and future AIM High students. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Shannon Guider, and I'm proud to say that I am part of the class of 2021 and the future class of 2025. I am part of a class that spent the entirety of their senior year in a global pandemic. We took on the hardest coursework of our high school career while applying for colleges and scholarships, not to mention balancing all the commitments we had outside of school. So let's give ourselves credit to the fact that we are graduating, that we set a precedent for online learning, and that we show large amounts of courage and resilience. Even with all the hardships, having the company of the amazing people I've met through AIM High has been game-changing. I got to make many fun memories that range from running back from the 7-Eleven store to the office on Van Buren Street in the pouring rain to playing one of AMA's icebreaker games during Leadership Institute. With AIM High, we gained a foundation to build our high school resume on. I can still remember my first summer with Center for Companies That Care. The instructors taught me how to make resumes, cover letters, and a LinkedIn account. We also went on multiple field trips to businesses in order to learn networking skills. I had an enormous sense of pride in my newly developed skills, and it was that feeling that encouraged me to apply for future internships with AIM High. We've learned that in order to succeed, we have to have a steady foundation to build our dreams and aspirations on. AIM High continues to be that foundation for us because luckily it doesn't just end here. I can truly say that AIM High has had a big hand in making my memory of high school meaningful. I hope the same expectations for them for the following years. I hope we can continue to learn under the guidance of our mentors like AMA and Marcy. I hope we can continue to make fond memories with each other, and I hope we get to put the lessons we learn to good use. As the graduating class, we have similar expectations of us, to go out and make something of ourselves, to succeed where others have failed, and to find our individual definitions of success. I will say this as humbly as I can. This class will not only meet those expectations, but succeed them. Thank you.
Four people I want to thank is Miss Alma, Miss Zara, my mom, and Miss Aldonia. I want to thank them because they helped me complete my college applications when I was in the hospital and when I was sick. And an AIM High event that I liked the most was when we went to Chinatown and did that little treasure hunt. I liked that the most because it taught me how to work with others and work with people that I didn't know. Also, some words of encouragement I want to give to the youngest student is never give up and always work hard.
Hi, I'm Tamaya, and I really just wanted to thank my family and everyone who was there when I went through a hard time, and anybody who's still here helping me push through. And I really just want to thank myself for pushing through and getting through and making a college decision and everything, just like pushing through this senior year, just through this COVID-19 stuff. But I love everyone who supports me, and thank everyone.
Hello, I am Hi. I just wanted to tell you guys congratulations. We're finally graduating after everything that happened, but I'm glad we all made it through. I want to thank Alma and Miss P because they were like my second mothers in high school. They helped me get through this. I also want to thank Liz, that she's like my best friend in high school. She's like my little sister, not a best friend. She's like my little sister. I want to thank all of you guys because without you guys, we wouldn't have AIM High. So I hope you guys have a good time in college, get to know what you want to do in life and stuff. So, yeah.
It's been one roller coaster of a year. Nevertheless, I would like to give a huge shout out to my friends, family, and special someone for motivating me throughout and especially for believing in me. AIM High specific, I would like to thank Alma for being a great support system and Maria for being like an older sister. To the upcoming seniors, I would like to say good luck and don't forget to have fun because hopefully you guys won't be fully remote.
Hello, my name is Morgan Ellens and this is my third year at AIM High. My role models and people who inspire me are my family and my friends. And if I was to give advice to new and returning AIM High students, it would be to work together because no man is an island and things get done quicker together.
Very, very proud of class of 2021. We did it. We conquered it all. We persevered through it all. And now we're graduating. We did it. I'm very proud. I would just like to give a shout out to my family, give a shout out to my close friends, because not only did they motivate me, but they also gave me that emotional and mental support. I would like to thank Alma as well for actually helping me make a decision on what college I wanted to go to, and just being there in general, knowing that I have that backbone. I would just like to wish everyone luck on their next chapter of their lives. Y'all are gonna be great, and yeah.
I'd just like to give a special thanks to everyone who supported me and helped me along this amazing journey. AIM High staff, other students of the program, my family members and friends. It's been a very eventful, stressful event, but I'm very glad that I did it, and I encourage anyone to take part in it as well. Thank you. We made it.
Good morning, my fellow AIM High teammates, or team, should I say. It's your boy Dre. Say congrats to the class of 2021. Man, it's been a good experience in high school. Just a couple encouraging words. In life, you will fall, but it's not about the fall. It's about the way you get up. So remember, just keep pushing, stay motivated, and just keep working through hard times. And y'all got this. Peace out. Love.
We'll hear from Darius Washington, AIM High Class of 2021.
Greetings. My name is Darius Washington. I'm a recent graduate of Central Michigan University with a Bachelor of Science degree in psychology. I first would like to begin by thanking the AIM High program for their constant support and guidance. They have been a part of the foundation and why for my every success. From navigating strengths and weaknesses in Leadership Institute, encouraging my professional development, performing apples to apples to select a college until today. This moment, This year, the day it would all count. The day our hard work would catch the sun. It would be remiss of me if I did not thank my very own mentors, Penny and Alex, who too have played a vital role in my academic success and supported me in ways unsaid. To my graduating class of 2021, pat yourselves on the back. Give yourselves a round of applause. Take a deep breath. I know this is not how we envision our senior year would go, and I have one request for you as you move forward, and that is to live and spend your time well. Time well spent is time never wasted. By this, I mean, go the extra mile. Overdo your part, show up early, be kind, study, and show love. You are now more skilled and talented than you were when you first entered college. Apply the skills you've gained and help make a difference. Even if it's just one person, helping one person may not change the world, but it could change the world for one person. I draw upon the wisdom of Nelson Mandela. What counts in life is not the mere fact that we have lived. It is what difference we have made to the lives of others that will determine the significance of the life we lead. The difference we have made to the lives of others, to our families, to our friends, to strangers we have met, define who we are. It doesn't matter how long I live, it matters to me most how I live. I'll leave you with this. No matter what you do, do it with excellence. Do it with decency. Challenge yourself to be the best you can be all the days of your life. And as I move forward to earn my PhD, I too will hold myself to these standards. Build a life you don't need a vacation from, and remember to never underestimate the power of a planted seed. Thank you.
Congratulations, class of 2020 and 2021. You did it. We did it in the midst of a pandemic. In this video, I would like to acknowledge my grandparents and my parents whose consistent and constant love and support got me through college. And my word of advice for other AIM High students would just be to celebrate yourself. Live in this moment and recognize that you just accomplished something so big and so major.
The people that mean the most to me is my family, my friends, my mentors at AIM High, my college professors, high school teachers, and also the people at AIM High as well that aren't my mentors. Those are the ones that mean the most to me. If I left anyone out, apologize, but shout out to all y'all because y'all made it happen for me and I wouldn't be here without y'all. And the words of encouragement for AIM High students pretty much is work hard. And use your resources. Definitely use a resource because moving forward in life, the resource can definitely help you and put you in places that you thought, you know, you would never be. Yeah, use your resources and work hard.
I first want to thank all the individuals that had an influence on my educational career, regardless of time and place. I'm so supportive of all your help and support. I secondly want to thank programs like AIM High that support students to not only get to college, but get through college, and I'm a prime example of that. I lastly want to encourage the future graduates out there to set a goal so big that you can't achieve it until you become the person who can. There's going to be moments in life where you just want to give up, but remember, you can.
Hi, I'm Marcy Koblenz, founder and president of Center for Companies That Care. Before I speak to the graduates, I want to acknowledge Amma Apenteng Milam, the program director of AIM High. Actually, I want to more than acknowledge her. I want to put on the official record, which is this video, what all the students already know. Amma is the life source of AIM High. So Amma, thank you for the depth of your caring and for your commitment to working with every student to find and follow their personal path. I also want to acknowledge the family members of the graduates. You are the people who raised them, who believed in them, who encouraged them, and once in a while applied some tough love too. Their graduation today is a testament to you. You are the rock that motivates them and stabilizes them. They are graduating to make you proud, and they are graduating to say thank you for your constant love and support. Hello, graduates. As I stand here facing my cell phone, my eyes are seeing all of your faces as if you're standing right in front of me. And I am filled with love and pride and awe. To the college class of 2025, when you started high school, had anyone heard of Zoom? Did Zoom even exist? Who could have imagined that your high school years would turn out the way they have? You accomplished a lot during these 4 years, but I also want to acknowledge that you missed a lot too. You missed prom. You may have missed special family celebrations. You may even have missed the funeral of someone you loved deeply because of COVID. No doubt, today is a day that is also filled with loss as well as celebration. One of the things that I really missed getting to know you on the college bus trip. That's when we spend 24/7 together and I get to learn about your fears, your dreams, and also I get to see all of your tremendous strengths. That's a loss too. But loss wasn't all that the pandemic caused. There was learning and growth too. Perhaps there was less academic learning than had you been in school, but still I'm positive that you got to know yourself in ways that you didn't know before, and you recognized abilities that you didn't know you had. You learned how to push yourself and motivate yourself through diversity. You learned how to identify what you needed and then ask for what you needed. You learned how to be alone and how to entertain yourself when you were alone. And you also learned how to be aware of your mental health and how to take care of yourself emotionally. If you could get through this year, you can definitely get through college. Most of this year was hard. The rest of the year was really hard. You may find the same in college, especially in the beginning. But just like you never gave up this year, you should never give up during college. And don't ever think that you can't do college. You deserve to be a college graduate. And you will be a college graduate. As Amma said at the beginning, AIM High has your back, always. And to the classes, the college classes of 2020 and 2021, you did it! Many years ago, I told you, just as I told the class of 2025, that I knew you could do college. I knew you had what it takes to graduate from college. But I also knew, even as I was saying it, that was easier to hear than it was to believe. Because my parents graduated from college, I went to college 100% confident that I would graduate. If my parents could graduate, then of course I could graduate. But when you were in college, you had to do battle every day with your confidence. You could never be sure if you would be that person who could overcome those dismal college graduation statistics. You could never be sure if you had the courage and the emotional stamina to conquer your doubts. That's why I'm so proud of you, because you succeeded academically And because you did it despite that heavy baggage that you carried, I am in awe of your perseverance and your resilience. And now you're ready to start that journey of adulting. As they say, every beginning starts with an ending. You're done being a first-generation college student. Now you are a college graduate, one who can inspire and mentor others to follow in your footsteps, one whose children will be 100% confident that they will graduate from college. Take your degree and use it to open all the doors it opens. Many of you, when asked as teenagers what your future dream looked like, you talked about having a home where everybody in the family had their own bedroom. You talked about having a backyard with grass, and you talked about an entire night with no gunshots. Take your confidence, that earned confidence, that deserved confidence that accompanies your degree, and be the leader your community invested in. I'm not naive. I know there are haters out there who will do all they can to stop your progress. They will fail. Because with your confidence and your intelligence, you will be able to find another route and continue to pursue your goals. If your confidence lags, then shut your eyes and close your ears to those haters and turn towards your cheerleaders, those of us who believe in you unconditionally. Aim High is your family, and we are not abandoning you. But our relationship is changing. It's another ending. In place of our old parent-child relationship, we're building a new relationship of equals, a partnership that believes all students deserve the opportunity to earn a college degree and works to make that happen. A partnership that envisions a world without systemic racism and works to make that happen too. Today is the beginning of many celebrations in your future. Never give up. And please accept my deeply heartfelt congratulations.